It's a really, really pretty looking fire bush. The temperature lately has dropped to the lower 60s. So I think it's been just cold enough to give these leaves a little bit of their red tint that they get from being cold. It hasn't been very cold because they're mostly green, but just enough to look a little red. Looks very pretty like this. Wide lens. Some close lens. That's really close.